Egna représentant le Japon.
On the ice representing Japan, Yuma Kagiyama.
Yuma, 16 years old, second junior Grand Prix season. 75.60 personal best, earning that in Canada last season at the junior Grand Prix. And he's skating his short program here tonight in Courchevel, the Piano Concerto Fate from Soho Crime.
Représentant le Japon, Yuma Kagiyama.
Well, so many words come to mind after watching that performance, but I only come up with one. That's just wow. Okay, another one. Fabulous. Have you ever seen such soft, beautiful knees on the landings? We're going to look at that at the triple axles. Just picture perfect on that landing. When I talk about the quick checkout, absorbing the height and the power of the jump into your leg, into your knee, your ankle, your hip as you ride that edge. Just beautiful. Here we go. Let's take a look at some spectacular skating by Yuma. Watch this. Watch particularly the landing. Great power and speed right off this takeoff. Rides off the end of the edge, up straight, tight, and absorbs that power into the ankle and the knee and rides that edge. That's just picture perfect. That's the way you want it. Here's the triple loop. Again, nice soft landing with great flow. Just beautiful. This one was a little trickier. He certainly gets it done. Great speed. Triple Lutz. Very nicely reaches back. Triple toe loop. Just over rotates slightly with the upper body. Has to do a three turn. That's okay. Still great quality. Look at beautiful spin position as well at the end of the program. Quality skater all the way around. reminds me a little bit of Shoma Ono with his power and his range of movement. Got more work on expression to do, no question. But a bright future indeed. His father was a two-time Olympian, in fact, competed right here in Albertville, or just down the hill, about 50 kilometers, 13th in that Olympic Games. Skating is in his blood, in his family. You can see that. Well, it's going to be a lot of fun watching this young man as he gets stronger and better and grows in his skating programs. Let's take a look at the short program score. Should be pretty good here. 80.61. Wow, he's even surprised. A lot of reaction on that chairlift, that's for sure. Beautifully done. 80.61. Yuma takes over first place.